could be carrying something we need.
This is Grace Armstrong. The Highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. This is Grace Armstrong.
It was meant to be. They didn't die for nothing.
In my prime, these motherfuckers would already be dead. You're that outsider, huh? Here the Highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young guns stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the Highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
I'm glad I'm not the one going to choose for help. I don't know if I'd find the words, and if I did, I don't think they'd be the helpful kind. In.
Ah!
last word.
Over your radio, find some cover. Yard. Come see me when you're done.
Isaiah 43. Can't forget to keep the faith.
gunfire.
Loot them, but do not defile them.
I can't do it, I'll help someone who can. You did some good work out there.
I hear something.
Bang's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.